December 24th, 2015. We're here at BVD/Communities 8th Annual Coat and Jagger Drive. I got my former students in the building, Prestige Academy represent, Dabs represent. They're here to support the cause. They're here to support the community. They're here to help give back to those less fortunate. As remember, it's better to give than receive. We're at BVD Barber Salon, 8th and Town, right between Libby's and Essex Restaurant. It's a beautiful thing, 8th time doing it. Remember, as I always say, we can't do it without you. It's the community support that makes this happen. We just hold the event. Without you, this wouldn't happen, all right? Thank you so much. Auburn, my man. Appreciate it. Peace.
Hassan, and I've been a volunteer here every year. This is a good program. He has a heart of gold, and I just pray to God continue to bless him, because it's a good service that he provides for every aspect of the community, the children, the adults, and the seniors. And just look around. You know, it's the holiday season, and it gets cold outside. You know, and he gives it away. So I hope that he continually be blessed doing what he do, and I'm going to keep volunteering to help him and keep showing up when he need me. And y'all keep blessing, keep praying for him, and keep donating to him.
Greetings. We're here at BVD's 8th Annual Coat Drive Giveaway, and we're just here in the community this morning to say thank you to everyone and to give back to those in need. We wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year.
Hi, I'm Ashley, BVD, 8th Annual Coat Drive, giving back to the community. We do it every year. Come out every year, donate the coats. We in here.
Merry Christmas.
This is what we do every year. This is our anniversary, 8 years, and that's what we do. Have a nice day, have a wonderful evening, and a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year's to you.
Hello all, hello all. Merry Christmas to everybody, December 24th, 2015. I stand to my left of my former students, DAPS, Delaware Academy of Public Safety and Security Charter School, Route 13, represent. We're gonna go ahead and do a quick interview discussing why they're here, and what the season's all about. BVD/Community Coat Drive, talk to us. We got my brother Leroy, math student extraordinaire, excellent math student. Leroy, talk to us, tell us why you're here.
Well, I'm here today, you know, just giving, you know, tis the season, it's gonna be giving, right?
Next up, my man Lee, William Lee, East Side representing North Side, where are we from? Talk to us, Lee, why you here, buddy?
All right, we here at BVD, and we're giving out coats, shirts, clothes, and we're helping the people, the city. Happy holidays.
Thank you, Mr. Lee. William Lee, Jamaica Gosa, represent. All right, we got my man Ryan. Ryan, another math student of mine, DAPS. Talk to us, Ryan, why you here?
We're here to give back to community, the coats, and tis the season.
Absolutely, Ryan, thanks for coming out, man. Could be anywhere, but you here today. Last but not least, we're gonna say the best for last, Alina, math champ, adapts. She does everything. She's at every community event. She always comes out. She was at Stallman's Turkey Drive. Talk to us, Alina. Why do you come out to every event? Why do you support the cause? Tell us why.
I like helping out, and I like being involved in the community. And yeah, that's it.
Absolutely, man. So there it is, Alina. Dabs representing. We're here. 8th Annual BVD/Community Coat Drive. See y'all next year. Let's go.